What's up, everyone? This is Life the King here, and today you join me for another episode of our Team Fortress 2 series. Today I'm going to be trying out a little bit of a challenge that I devised. So basically what I've been doing recently is thinking about how I could do like different types of challenges in Team Fortress 2. Well, one of the most obvious involves the sniper. As in no scoping weapons. I've always used the Huntsman, but today I'm actually going to turn him into a bit of a bargain sniper. So I'm using the Bizarre Bargain, and we'll see how we get on, I guess. And the mode I've selected, well, I don't know actually, because I have selected the Miscellaneous. Other than the obvious 2-4 invasion, because I hated that map. So we'll see how things go, I guess. Win this challenge.
I reckon this will come in handy.
So it does have a scope, but we're not doing a scope for this. Out. So on. Oh, jeez, they got blown to pieces.
Take the butchers at this.
Not quite. It has been a while since I used the sniper with like a gun. I'm always used to using the crossbow. I think I hit him. It's not very accurate, that gun. Well, you do have to be very accurate with that.
The enemy is in the beam.
Ow. It's not going brilliantly, I admit, this challenge.
That was rubbish.
Oh, I also changed the SMG as well.
We are in the beam.
Oh, I missed it. Damn.
Oh.
Where are you? Oh, I just realized they got a bonus. Oh, it's right click, isn't it, for the bonus? Oh, that was a loud bang. Yeah, that didn't go quite. Oh, Locus UFO. But because that ended so quickly, I'm gonna probably play another round. So, here we go again. In 10 seconds. So it's first to three. Let's see how this. Well, first to two. Let's see how this goes. Well, at least this time we got some damage, but it looked like he healed almost immediately. Oh, wow, I got. Then that was a, might have been a headshot. The enemy is in the nope. The enemy is in the still not going well. Ow. Well, that's just pretty normal sniper beats. Cheap sniper.
Well, that was a real bloody route.
Oh. Oh wow, I actually got a kill. And it was the team leader.
We are in the beam.
No, oh, that was a spy they got in. Nah. Oh. Achievement progress. Consolation. Oh. I'm going to presume that must mean be killed by a sniper that has an ice pick 50 times.
Here they come.
Of course, the only thing is, because I've made this a budget sniper, it means I've removed my my shield as well. Looking well. Sentry. Ooh, what the heck got me there?
Dodgy.
The enemy is in the field.
Uh-oh. Well, if it's sentries, I'm not too bad at them, I guess, but that's because they're standing still. Finally, I actually got a legitimate kill with this thing. Oh, I actually got someone. I'm starting to get better. Oh, that was close. Ow! Ah, oh, that was about to happen at some point. The proper sniper killed the budget sniper. Ah, couldn't get my katana out in time. Why is the damage flying? Oh, sorry, that's not damage, that's actual people. Oh, nice! I got an achievement for that. Trust your feelings, remember that. Well, at least something good came out of this. Starting to get better at this. Oh, and then I get killed. Oh, there's quite a few snipers in there, actually. Let's see if I can actually snipe him with this weapon. Might as well have a shot. Literally. Nope, he got me first. He could probably see me, so that's why. That's why he got me first. Oh, I just noticed we're actually about to win this round. He's moved. Oh, there he is. He's moved to the other building. Definitely a close round. Ow. I thought I had a good chance to get finally getting that sniper. Yes! Finally got that sniper. Nice. Victory. I'll take that. Now, admittedly, I'm probably not going to do two rounds, but that was not too bad, I have to say. Well, overall, I'd say that wasn't too bad. I finally started to get the hang of this in the end. So, here's a tip: if you want to be a budget sniper, you need practice. So, that's where I'm probably going to leave it for today. So anyway, there was another episode of my Team Fortress 2 series. I'm going to try and do some more of these challenges, like class specific challenges, to see like if they're entertaining. So I'll see if they're entertaining, I guess. Oh, I'm keeping that in. That was a head, nice headshot. So anyway, I hope you've enjoyed this video. If you did enjoy this video, then please make sure to like this video and subscribe to the channel so no one knows content is coming out. And also, if you want to help support Slife King, then please check out my Patreon page as well. I hope you've enjoyed today's video, and for now, this is Slife King, signing out.